The protest started after government awarded Abubakar contractors to tarmac this road without compensating residents whose plots were taken over. Residents, together with the area member of parliament, Jimmy Rwanga, held placards and moved over 4 kilometers from Buwampa leading to Njeru, expressing their dissatisfaction over the failure of government and the investors to compensate their property.
No money.
According to David Onyango, a former councillor, residents want justice and a fair compensation of their land and property.
Today, that a deputy radisa zewano, MP zewano, ne DPC na jawano, na yogira keri abantu. The demonstration je tuliko eri peaceful. Te tuliko samuntu ye na nenga tulwanira the rights of the people. Abantu abelenga bawe wa sente zaabwe. Ekisonga endala.
Residents say they will protest the construction till they are fully compensated.
Who do not have any problem with the compensation? Specific area,
Jimmy Rwanga, the area member of parliament, also expressed his discontent over the demolition of people's houses without giving them an alternative plan.
We have expressed our dissatisfaction about the ongoing construction of the Tamaka Road from Kafunta to Buwampa Industrial Park. The president pledged and promised to make for us this road amounting to 9.5 kilometers. We are okay with the road construction, but our only challenge is that our people have not been compensated. People's property is going to be damaged, their houses are going to be demolished, but the government is reluctant and adamant on compensating our people. As a member of parliament for the people of Njeru municipality, I want the government to come up with a due process of compensating our people, then the construction of the road can go.
While proceeding to Njeru, the protesters were stopped by the area police and Chirigwa Akim, the deputy district resident commissioner of Buikwe. The deputy RDC has asked residents to remain calm as they wait for feedback from the transport minister, Jeno Katumba Wamala, who will be meeting them next week to discuss the matter.
Minister of Works and Transport, Jeno Katumba Wamala, anaba atuse wano, kubaho na lebo lwanga ya muandikira barua. Na lebo lwanga ya muandikira barua, na ateka mwensonga ezo rugudo. Na fenga ofisi ya president yewu yuku, na fetuwa muandikira barua. Tumugamba jangu, tumugamba jangu, oyogire na abantu.
Chazeya Sin, the Njeru mayor, urged residents to support the construction of the road, saying it is meant to boost development in the area.
I urge you to appreciate, to welcome the development which has come to our area. We know very well when the road is constructed, it will give the development of the area.
Edith Basalirwa, the Njeru Division Police Commander, asked the locals to remain calm as they wait for the meeting to resolve the issue next week.
Inches of this place from Kafunta to the industrial park. They were showing their dissatisfaction that the road is being constructed and they are not being compensated. But this is a government project which is going to benefit everyone, even myself, even those who are along the road. I think it benefits all of us. So I think that was not, it is not like they shouldn't be against.
Meanwhile, construction of the road started last week and it's still ongoing. Report by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news.